since we have lost some time, I will just start the quiz. So this is a simple 25 question round where you have to answer in the space given in the Google Forms. And yeah, so this most of the answers are guessable. I have tried to made it as generic as like as general as possible. But the there is a tendency towards Mela. Music, entertainment, literature, and arts. But I have tried to keep the things in more balanced way. If there is any query, just raise your hand in the raise your hand feature in the Teams, and we can attend if there is any clarification required. So and as well as if you want any hints, then you can just say the hints, and then if there are no objection, I can go ahead with the hints. Or if there are objection, then I can go ahead with the next question. Okay, so this is a preliminary round. Anyway, the more or less the things are clear. I have already said. So the star marked questions will be used in case there is a tie among the participants. Then based on the star mark, how many star marked questions you have answered, the better team will go to the finale. Okay, so shall I start? I will start with the first question. So X of Y is a sobriquet used for country Z due to its historic tendency. Foreign correspondence for New York Times notes that in truth, no great Y has perished solely because of Z. Another defense expert has said the attribution is a false extrapolation from something that is true. So there is a tactical and strategic difficulty, but people have just extrapolated it and given the name X of Y to this country. Recently, this term has become popular after US President Joe Biden used it in one of his public statements. But also the term has been more often used by Z itself so that it can avoid the invasions of the foreign countries. So I don't need Z, I need X of Y. Are there any objections?
Please use chat box.
Yeah. So there is one objection till now. Fairly simple recent current affair question. So yeah, there are two objections, three objections for the hint. So I will not say more about this. I will move on to the next question. One thing I forgot to add, the memes are not mostly not related to the question. They are just added for fun, but they can be related. I cannot say whether they are or are not. So yeah, so you can just enjoy the memes. They are added just for the fun purpose. Yeah. Second question. In Shakespeare play Macbeth, there are three witches who give Macbeth and Banquo, his friend, several prophecies which eventually turn out to be true. One of the prophecies was for Macbeth that nothing could stop him until the forest of Birnam, which was about 12 kilometers away, moved to Dunsinane, where his castle was. So this would come true when the soldiers who are holding large branches above them march towards the Dunsinane and they defeat the Macbeth, and that's how the story goes. So when author X read this play, he was disgusted by the fact that the forest itself didn't attack the castle. So and he was so disgusted by that he made sure that this storyline was a part of his storyline in his magnum opus novels, Y novels. So I want you to identify either X or Y. X gives Y. I think only one X carries the. Carries 10 points. Should I move ahead? There are two objections till now. Read between the lines. You can easily guess the answer. Do you want hints, chat? Okay, there are enough objection. I will go ahead with the next one.
We are taking three objections, right?
Yeah, we are taking three or two, depending on the question, as I feel. But I think there are enough objections for this question, so I will go ahead. So this is a final position of a charity chess match between X and Vishwanathan Anand. After the game, Vishwanathan Anand resigned as he got frustrated. And also, Anand could have easily bet him in this game on time, but he didn't. And he just left the game in the spirit of the game. So I want you to know who this match was between. So the exact name of that person gets you full point. Otherwise, if you say who is he, you can get partial points. So I think it is a pretty simple, straightforward question, and was in the news pretty recently. So there are two objections. I think this is a simple answer. I will take two objections and go ahead. So there are three objections, more objections. So I will just go ahead. So yeah. In 1967, after winning the 24 hours of Le Mans is a endurance focused sports car race, which is held near the town of same name. In that race, A.J. Foyt and Dan Gurney, one of the greatest racers of all time, spontaneously did something by celebrating on the podium because they won the game. He won the game, and this has become a custom in almost all, not just motorsports, but all major sports and other events. So I want to know what did he do. I think there are two objections. I will wait for the third one and then I will proceed. Yeah, there are more objections. So yeah, fine. So the word X has origins in video game culture, and it's a leech speak derivation. Leech speak means more or less internet speak derivation of the word Y. The difference between X and Y is because there is a proximity of the letters on the keyboard. It is typically used to imply that someone has been defeated or someone has been has been hacked or something. It's a generic word used for many different meanings, and one of the word is hacked, or he has no longer has the control of his device, and or maybe he is defeated. So I want to know what is the Y? I just need X, because if you know X, then Y is guessable. So I just need X. What is this word X? Okay, so the chat is requesting more time on the question. So yeah, sure, I will spend more time on the question. I'm going by the objections, number of objections. So how many objections for this?
There are three.
Four. Yeah.
Three only.
Yeah. So I will go ahead with the Yeah, sure, Divyanshu. I will wait for say 1 minute and then I will proceed. I think that this is a short question, so I will just proceed with the next question. So yeah, there are many objections to the question also. So next thing. So the following are some of the terms used in IT and computer sciences: GNU, curl, PHP, pip, YML, RPM, nano. So apart from being technical terms or being terms or open source terms for open source software, what is particularly common between all these acronyms? So many of you are from most of I guess everyone almost everyone is from has heard this term in their day-to-day usage. So I don't think I will give hint for this question. There are already two objections. But yeah, three objections are there. So yeah. So if it's fine, I will go ahead with the question, with next question. So yeah, next question. I will wait for half a minute with the meme also. So next question, question number 7. Songwriter Lin-Manuel Miranda has already achieved heights of glory with his original creation In the Heights and Hamilton. He has received praise all over the world for his unique hip-hop style music and dance, and he has been celebrating the diversity in his work. In recent adaptation of his musical In the Heights, Miranda changed a word of a line in one of the songs. The song name is 96,000. So from X to Y. So the song lyrics goes like X and I on the links and he's my caddy. So when asked the reason, he wrote that when I wrote it, he was an avatar for the Monopoly man. He was just like a famous rich person. So In the Heights came out in, I think, 2009-2010 as a musical in Broadway, on Broadway. But at that time, he was just like a famous rich person. Then when the time moves on, he became a stain. So you change the lyrics. Time made a fool of that lyrics. And so we changed it. So I need both X and Y. I will give bonus point for getting Y, and Y is workable. If you read the question properly, you can work out Y. So there are already objections for X, but let's see if you can get a bonus point for Y. So Lin-Manuel Miranda, really great musicals, Hamilton and In the Heights. And, they changed the word from X to Y. As I said, if you read the question properly, there is a hint for Y. I can say that I can say that the why the whatever the hint is there, if you he is the first person to come in your mind if you hear that, like there is a word in the question. If you hear that word or whatever it is linked to, his name will be the first person you will think about. I think I have given enough hint. I will not say more, and I will proceed to the next question. In 2010, Operation X was a series of attacks by Chinese groups with ties to PLA, People's Liberation Army, in which there was a breach of Gmail accounts of Chinese human rights activists involved with the Human Rights Defender, it's an organization, and other overseas activists in fields such as encryption, intellectual property and democracy. Although Google didn't directly accuse Chinese government for this, they retaliated by no longer censoring content on google.cn, that is the default Google website in China. This is the Chinese website for Google. This was, of course, it will go against the Chinese law. So my question is that what solution for a temporary time, so I want, what solution did Google implement to subvert the Chinese law? So, sir, there is another part of the question which is fairly easy. So, over the years, this practice of eventually in 2014, Google was completely banned from China, since then the usage in China has gone down. But over the years, this practice of China has earned it a nickname. So I need, what is the nickname? Nickname Z. The full 10 points for the funda. Like, what did they implement to subvert this Chinese law? And Operation X is just a trivial fact. If you know this, you get 3 points. So I want to know, the main answer is why, which is what did the solution Google implement, and what nickname China earned, and what was the Operation X which was carried out in 2010. I will not be sharing hints on X because it is just a trivial question, trivial answer. I don't think if you don't know, it's just a trivial question. Sometimes you have to add it for the sake. So anyway, if you know X, that's very good, but Z is fairly straightforward considering the country we are talking about. And I want to know, any objections on Y? Chat. Okay, there are 2 objections on Y, and Z of course is straightforward. So okay, we have objection for X also. For Y, I can add a hint that think about how Chinese laws can be subverted. I don't need exact Y. Not exactly what they did. I need how they did it. that will give you why. So how can they subvert the Chinese law within China? Any more objections to why? Anyway, I have given enough time for this question. I will go ahead. This meme has many layers. Keep figuring out what I have done. Anyway, next question, a fairly easy one. This I think everyone should get. In 2016 talk explaining the algorithm, Katie Bowman quoted Mick Jagger, "You can't always get what you want, but if you try sometimes, you just might find you just might find you get what you need." Further, she added, "All of these pictures were created by piecing together little pieces of everyday photographs like you would take with your own personal camera. So an image of X we have never seen before may eventually be created by piecing together pictures we see all the time. Buildings, trees, cats, and dogs. Imaging ideas like this will make it possible for us to take our very first picture of X." This actually eventually led to a 2019 breakthrough being first picture of X. What are we talking about? I think this should have enough objections. Chat request. If you can just add the question number with the objection, because this should be so that because in chat I lose the for which question this objections are going on. So objection for which question will be better. Okay, so I think that almost everyone has given objection. So I will just go ahead with the next question. This is a star mark question. XYZ ICU is a GitHub repository, which as of today, like when I made this question, has received 259,000 stars and 21,000 forks. With XYZ are each one digit numbers. The project was started in response due to unofficial practices by W companies in V to maintain high level of productivity and compliances. The continuous pressure from W workers finally led to V, the V which is the country, V's Supreme Court to declare these practices illegal fairly recently. So I don't need a W and V because if you get XYZ, then I think you know already know what is W and V. So just give me XYZ. The XYZ are individual single digit numbers. Hint on country. The country as such has it is ironic that the country practices such law. Yeah, it has a Supreme Court. That's funny, but yeah, it has a Supreme Court, and it is ironic that this country has such practice. So I need XYZ. What is XYZ? There are two objections till now. One more hint I can give. Okay, there are three objections, but I think I will give one more hint that recently in our country also is planning something else, a version of XYZ actually. I think there are four or five objections, so I will go ahead to the next question. Are you enjoying the memes? I hope you are enjoying. So, next question. So, although designed in 2004, use of X has kind of become popular only after its public wide release in 2007, with Microsoft making X a default in its word processors. Inadvertently, this change has often led to detection of financial crimes, with many cases popping over the years, and may have also led to toppling of government of a country. I don't need the country. I don't need anything else. I just need X. I want a specific answer. I don't think I will allow the funda. I want the specific answer that what X, what is X? Because X is very specific, and I think almost everyone uses Word, so it's workable. So far there has been two objections till now. So there are three objections. I think I will go ahead with the next question. Chat, am I giving sufficient time to the question now, since many of you had complained? Okay. So next question. Leslie B. Lamport, an American computer scientist, is best known for his work in distributed system. He was the winner of 2013 Turing Award for his contribution for defining coherence in chaotic behavior of distributed systems. However, apart from these, Leslie Lamport has important contribution in scientific documentation and writing as the initial developer of X and its manual, which he developed to write his book. I need X. What did X develop? I will spend more time on memes. Yes. So Leslie B. Lampert. If many of you use MPI, then he has a very big contribution in MPI. I'm not sharing more hint. I'm just talking in general that he has done extensive work in MPI and has a lot of the libraries which you use today. He has written the breakthrough papers in that. So apart from that, what is his biggest contribution? Which is being used by people everywhere. So there are four or five objections. I will go ahead with the meme. I will spend more time on meme. Yeah, so I think almost many of you are waiting for the press. So yeah, even I am waiting for it. Next. So in 2003 lawsuit, XFI claimed that a website, I think this is a very standard quiz question. XFI claimed that a website illustrating coastal erosion invaded her privacy because one of its 12,000 images happened to show her Malibu, California home. X wanted that photo to be removed, but the suit was dismissed and the resultant publicity. Because she sued for it, it prompted for thousands of people to download the photo, which had before the suit it had been accessed only four times, but after the suit it has downloaded thousands of time, and you can say that by giving this question, it has gone into the quizzing literature also. So what effect from her name, this effect why is named due to this incident, and it has become a phenomenon on internet, because against government and different big companies, when they try to do censorship, it has led to the popularity of whatever that censorship. So I need why. So there are 3-4 objections. It's a fairly popular word. Since there are many objections, I will go ahead. This is especially for Shar people. If any Shar people from Sharaf are here. So next question. This is a fun one. Okay, a recent driving Android game X, which includes a quest to finish the entire life on Earth by it is from the description of the game on the Play Store, it's a quest to finish entire life on Earth by smashing the hell out of every single alien species. There is a spear, and you can drive infinitely on that by smashing people walking on the footpath, generally sleeping on the footpath and on the planet. Since its release, the game has been installed more than 1 lakh times. It has received overwhelming critical rating of more than 4.7 with 4,500 reviews. So it's allegedly named after a rather infamous actor. Why? And the game is facing a defamation lawsuit from the actor because of the similarity between the name of the actor and the game. So I need the name of the game as well as the actor. There are 3 objections. If you have been reading the news for last week, then you might easily get this answer. Okay, there is some problem with Chitra. Okay, anyway, so there are many objections on this, so I will go ahead. For past 60 years, the Yankee Candle Company, it's a company based in, I think, Milwaukee in USA. It has sold more than $800 million worth of scented candles. But recently, some consumers noticed that there is some problem with the product. This is a screenshot of the people complaining that there is a problem with the candle, and it has not been the same experience using this candle. So seeing this, as curious as research students are this company is in Boston, Massachusetts, not in Milwaukee. It's in Boston, Massachusetts. So one of the researchers from Massachusetts, this caught the eye of the Kate Petrova, the curious PhD student, and she downloaded the random sample of reviews of different types of candles and analyzed them. So finally, after analyzing it, this led to the conclusion that there is nothing wrong with the candle, but it is yet another effect of X. So unusual effect of X. I think a lot of people will be will get this answer. Already I'm seeing 4-5 objections. So fairly simple question. just that it's not that there is nothing wrong with the candle, but the it's an unusual effect of X46. Okay, Tanmay, I will repeat all the questions at the end, so that if in case people have joined at the end, then I'll do a quick review of the question. So next question. So this is an excerpt from a experience of. So as Prabodh is saying that the chhap leta, so I did that only, but that too requires time. Apparently copy paste is also requires time, but that's fine. So anyway, I will go ahead with the question. So this is an excerpt from an amusing experience of X while in Y. So when I phoned my wife from Y, it would go through all of those links and then get through Z telephone system, and it would ring on her phone. But the delay was so long that she would pick it up and she would go hello, and I would go hello. But by the time she said hello and it got to me and I said hello back to her, it might be 3 seconds. And she always thought it was a sales call and she would hang up on me. So this is a person from they are saying his experience of while in Y. So as per the Z spokesperson, no one can call directly to Y as service in Y is outgoing only. However, to get the solution, there was a simple fix for that they gave the wife the permanent number and she saved it on her phone, and then whenever X called, the wife would know that it is from his husband. So I don't think X is too unique to get it, but I need Y and Z. 5 points for each. I think Y, if you know Y, then you know Z. So Y or Z. Both should fetch you full 10 points. There are two objections till now. So any more objection? Yeah. So there are three objections. I think this is a fairly straightforward question. I will go ahead to next one. So this was made in response when I saw the news that one of the news agency which I follow was caught in IT raid. So I just made it on the go. Next question. Some of the noted works of artist Jasleen Bhalla include the projects at Delhi Metro, SpiceJet, and Indigo. Yash has asked. No, he is not the. There is a exhaustive list of person who has faced this problem while in Y. So that's that. Next question, 17. Some of the noted works of artist Jasleen Bhalla include projects at Delhi Metro, SpiceJet, and Indigo. However, over the past years, he has become famous for the work and become household voice of reason all over the country. What major work of this artist has gotten her a massive following from almost all of the country? So I don't think I will give any hint for this because it's a current affair question and it's workable actually. Mm. you can think about what could be something unique which is required at Delhi Metro, SpiceJet and Indigo. And by the way, she has after doing this gig, she has been approached by other airlines also because of her unique style.
No objection. No objection.
So what major work of this artist has gotten next, I think there are many objections, so I will not say more. Next question. Yeah, this did happen. My wife was pretty annoyed because of that. But yeah, sad story. So I conveyed it in the form of the meme. So next question. With net revenue of more than 15,000 crore every year, barring last 2 years because of the obvious reasons, X is the largest e-commerce website in India and one of the biggest in the world. Once infamous for its horrible user experience and user interface and experience, the website regularly features in top 20 most accessed website in the country and top 1,000 in the world. This website boasts of lakhs of transactions every day and has considerably improved its service over the years. Unusually, X reported revenue of about 4,300 crores over last 3 years just by Y. Y actually doesn't directly create any extra cost of X, but still it has become a major source generator for X. So I need actually the main answer is Y. If you guess X, you get 5 points, and then I need X and Y. So it has become one of the single largest source of its income. So I need X and Y. It's an Indian website. There are 2 objections so far. So objection is only for one good hint is that objection, there are objections for X and Y.
Five
objections. So I think I will not give any more hint on X, but Y, you can think about what is something which doesn't accrue any cost for. If you know X, then you can think that what is something which doesn't create extra cost, but it can be the largest source of income for X. I think I have given fair amount of hint. I will not expand more. I will just go to the next question. So the practice of X is a binary mode of communication with pre-agreed terms initially used by consumers in India to battle the high cost incurred while using this device. However, the practice has seen a decline over the years due to a revolution in 2016. The practice still exists in marketing for social and political campaigns as well as for garnering support for the cause, and has been used by the government to provide instant easy access to information on government schemes. I need to know what is this X? What is the practice of X?
One objection till now. It's a binary mode. Chat, can please let me know if you know, if you want hints. Otherwise, I'm not able to gauge whether everyone. I think that everyone has got the answer. So if you need hint, please say a hint. Think about what happened, something which happened in 2016, which has led to the reduce of the practice of X, because people are no longer, there is one objection, so two objections till now, so people are no longer need to battle this high cost. There are four objections. I think I will go ahead with the next question. The sad story of my and lot of other people in IIST, that I think I should have added IIST BTech Physical Sciences, because I'm not sure whether if there are more BTech Physical Sciences courses in, so we are the rare PCs. Yeah. Next question. This is a fairly sitter one. I will not provide any hint for this. An enthusiastic user on Twitter eagerly pointed out that it took 52 years to get 12 and just 6 days to get another 12. So what are we talking about? I think this is a very simple, straightforward question. If you have been following the news, you should get it easily. So kindly let me know. Still, if you require hint, please let me know. There are two objections so far. I think there are four objections. Sorry, Prabodh, I cannot give more hint. So there are many energy objects. I think this is a very fairly simple question. So my friend Himanshu is saying that you might be busy with the marriage, so you might not have been following the thing. So anyway, next question. So next question, 21. Again, a simple one. So X is starting four are the English translation of four parts of X, which provides worldly wisdom, advice on political affairs in simple, elegant language. How to make friends, how to lose a friend, war, peace, like one of the best self-help group ever, book ever. And then I'm saying it ironically, but anyway, X is believed to be a simplified form of Y, which itself has five parts, namely on causing dissension among allies, on securing allies, on war and peace, the story of crows and owls, on losing what you have gained, and on hasty action. I need you to identify X and Y. X gets you 10 points and Y gets you 5 points. Mm-hmm. hint for x. X, I cannot give much hint on x because it's like if you know it, you know it. Like it's workable, but I almost everyone of you might have heard x and y. Almost everyone might have heard about x and y. Y is pretty simple. Are there any objections for y? I think there are four objections for four objections for y. So y is pretty simple. I will just take a break of 1 minute and I will join back. I'm back. Are you able to see the hello? Are you able to see my slide?
Yes.
Chat.
Sir, you are visible. A slide is visible.
Yeah. So there are enough objections for x and y. So I think I will go ahead with next question. Funny question. HLL Lifecare Limited is a Government of India-owned healthcare product company based in Thiruvananthapuram with 17% market share. Nirodh is the largest selling condom in India and has been, it is the product of HLL Lifecare, and it has been instrumental in giving low-cost contraceptive options for masses in India, and it has created a great impact on our society in general. However, when first introduced for in 1963 for mass distribution, it was appropriately named X, a pseudonym of Hindu god. There is a Hindu god whose pseudonym is X. The name was immediately changed to Nirodh by a team of IIM Calcutta. IIM Calcutta actually played the central role in this initiative of doing the mass production of Nirodh. So what I want to know is what it was named before, but it was avoided to it was done to avoid the political fallout from the then leadership of country. I will not say what the exact leadership, but it was avoided avoided to anger any particular leader of the country during that time. So think about 1963, and so just pseudonym means it has been attributed to that name has been used. It's a I'm sorry, I think it is just this name has been used for that particular god. So get me the original name X, which was planned and And it was, but finally they stopped it. It was planned, and it was like even branded in that way. But before it could go further, it was stopped because of to avoid angering a certain person. What is the original name? X. So I think there are four objections. So I will not go ahead with any of the hints. So just give me what is the original name X, which was decided. So this is a star marked question. So X is a global news organization providing original online reporting and video programming across the internet's biggest platforms, Facebook, Instagram, and all other places. Since then, it has been nominated 4 times for the Pulitzer Prize for its investigative journalism, out of which it has won once for highlighting the issues of why. A 2017 study in the name of the journal is Journalism, which compared news articles from X and the New York Times, and found that X actually properly follows all the established rules of journalism. I want to know what is X and why. Why is the issue for which it won Pulitzer Prize, and which global news organization we are talking about? No objections. This organization, the reason why I have created this question is because, like, it's pretty surprising that something which is named after X is named after a parent company which is not so, which no one would assume that it can do serious journalism. I will not give hint for why, because if you know X, I think you should know why. Any objections? Any objections on X? So again, as I said, X has a parent company. It's a subsidiary of that company, and and it has, X has a parent which is quite infamous in media for one hint is that the parent company of X and X share the name, like it's almost the same name. That is one more hint which I can share. And that parent company is has not been it is considered one of the major culprit in ruining the internet culture and etc., like all the different problems with the internet today. It has been one of the organization which has proved to be instrumental in ruining the not just specifically news but media in general. So what what this organization, what is the name of this organization? And the for X, the parent company name also will suffice if you give the parent company name, because the names are same more or less. That the parent company name is suppose X, so suppose A, then the final the name of the X is A News. Why? Okay. The country issues of why, so the why are people and the country where they are facing the issue that has regularly denied that they that there are any that there is any problem with why community per se. So Mustafa has pointed out that this hint is applicable for any country, but the way I said it is important, and you can figure out, like, a lot of people I think have figured out based on the way I said it, that it has always denied in all the international forums, including UN, that they are not they have done they have they don't do any yeah so anyway so this actually ends the direct question round, and then next round has multiple answers then each, like, one question has both the question have multiple answers, and you just need to add a comma and write the all the answers. Okay, So I want you to so the Hollywood and Bollywood are the famous film industries of the world. In fact, they are both the biggest two in the world. But I want you to list down what term is used for regional movie industries of these eight regions, states, and countries. So the each answer will fetch you 2 points. So the reason why I have specifically chosen this country, this particular, like, their name are not so straightforward. So except maybe 2-3. So I want you to list down all the, no hints for this question, of course. So I want you to list down all the whatever woods, like, they will be named X wood, Y wood, Z wood. So I want you to name all the film industries of this particular regions or countries or states. I will give you 2 minutes for this. I think that is a fairly fair amount of time. Chat, please let me know if once you are done with all the answers.
Hello chat. Please say once you are done. I will give you one more minute. No, Prabodh, I will not be sharing any
hints for this question. Yes, Samja.
Okay, as there is a popular request of hint. Okay, for first one, I can say that it's named after a certain musical instrument which is prominently used in their movies as well as music. Second one, it's named after the second one is named after a movement it's a movement from South Korea to the world, recently means over the past two decades, how South Korean music as well as movies have become popular all over the world. So that's why. Telugu, I think, is straightforward. I will not give hint. Bengali is because, Bengali has a history picture, but I have used this question before as a actual quiz question. So Bengali is because actually the words Hollywood are the origin of this doing this the practice of making the names of a particular industry something would actually started in Bengal itself. So it's a region in Bengal after which it is named. Karnataka, I will not Karnataka, I think there are objections, so I will not give. If there are one objection, then I will not go ahead. Pakistan, because it's not the straight, I don't know, it's not straightforward, and just like in India, although the industry is mainly in certain city, in the same way Pakistan also, the same is the case for Nepal, and Tanzania is more of because of it's not because of the exactly the region, but it is because of the language. So I think I have given fair amount of hints. I will go ahead with the next question. Nepal is also figure out, you can figure out them, figure it out. Try to guess it. The chat tells me that my screen is not visible. But I think it's visible for everyone. Prabodh? Okay, so I spent enough time on this and we are short of time. Since I am in also atmospheric science, this has been my emotion for a long time now. So next, last question of the quiz of the prelim round. So it's a big connect question, and it's fairly simple. Okay, Prabodh. I will spend enough time on this question, Prabodh. You just disconnect and connect. I will go ahead with the question. So A is a multinational conglomerate which currently owns B. B is a very successful movie production company, both commercially and has produced many critically acclaimed movies also. Its movies are both commercially and critically acclaimed, almost all of them. B originally started as a wing of C, which is also a movie production company, which was started by D. So D is the one who started C. The C has produced one of the most popular movie franchises, E and F, with D being the creator of both of them. When it released, the E movies have been the landmark in field of visual effects and merchandising. So it was a landmark movie in terms of merchandising also. So which D made sure that he has full control of, which actually led to him become such a big, being amassing so much wealth. D also has formed G, which is a visual effects company, and this company has been instrumental in pushing the boundaries of VFX and graphics in almost all of the big budget movies. A part of graphics is done by G. So for the time period, H is a person here. So he was the head of II during that time, and he was having a background in graphics. He was interested in technology and graphics, and started buying stakes in B. So he started buying some stocks in B. Eventually he became the sole owner of B and oversaw both. B initially had a bad run of movies, and they weren't commercially as successful. So he oversaw both its debacle as well as its revival as its CEO. Soon the H is the person here. He moved back to J. So J is a tech company which he co-founded with K, and when this tech company J bought out I, then again he became one of the CEO of that company J. So although there were initial hurdles in negotiation, A eventually bought. So anyway, A has been interested in buying B for a long time, but they never agreed. But finally in 2006, A finally bought B. Now to bring things in full circle, like from where it started, where B was started was bought out by A itself. In about a $1.8 billion deal, like one of the biggest deal in media. So it's a fairly straightforward question. If you know one, then I think you will be able to figure out all. I think there are enough hints available for all the movies, and all the brands which I am talking about. So it's a bumper question with, I think, 22 points. So when you submit your answer, just write A is this, B is that, C is this, D is this, like that. Has Prabodh joined back?
He's there, sir, but he didn't rejoin.
Okay. Yeah, I am absolutely going to give time for this. Thanks Kunal for sharing the.
I think, sir, if you unshare and share, then it might be visible to him also.
Okay, let me try that. Anyway, this is the final. Okay, what happened?
Okay.
So Prabodh, are you able to see the screen again?
Prabodh sir, I think so. You should click on Abhishek sir name.
Anyway, chat, this is the last question, and the question has been shared on the chat also for your help. So I think what I can do is like okay, I have to go back. So chat, should I go from the end to the end to the first question, or should I start from first? Anyway, I will give more time for this. Don't worry, Yash. I will give more time for this. And anyway, the question has been shared on the chat. So you should still get more time to answer this question. But let me know if you want it from end to first or first to end. Okay, where is F? F. I am not able to. Okay, F. Okay. If you know E, then I think you should know F, because then F is very there are two big franchises from C, and if E is the one, then obviously the second one is F. So I don't think it's a fairly straightforward this. Yeah, Prabodh. Let me know if there is any clarification required. I hope the question is made fine. Like, if there are no, because of so many terms, there are no confusion or something. chat. So shall I start with the questions? Again? Yeah, so I is a different company, when J bought I, H was the head of I. So when J bought I, obviously the company also went to him, and he also joined back to J. So. Is it clear? Yeah, anything complicated, if we engineers see, then we will start making flowchart. So yeah, Ankita, actually you are correct in the sense that the drama behind this whole saga has been captured a lot of times in different movies. So yeah, you are actually correct that this has been like a soap drama, like soap opera kind of thing. Because when the whole thing was happening, it's kind of very interesting, and after the quiz, you can go and read more about it. Yeah, Prabodh, you have been pretty expert in making those sound effects. You can just do it. Yes. Should I go? You have more time for answering this question. So, but should I start with? I think I have given a fair amount of time for this question. But still, you have more time to answer this question. In the meantime, I will go through, because we are constrained by that time, that I have to correct the answers, and then we have to start the final, we have to declare the finale, and then start. So should I start? So I will start with the from behind. Except the last two questions, which I have given fair amount of time. I will go ahead with repeating the questions, so that in case you have missed anything, then you can. Should I start? Okay, I will start it. I think you can keep using the message from chat to trying to figure out this question. But I will go behind.
So, 23rd question, X is a global news organization providing original online reporting and video programming across internet's biggest platforms. And since then, it has been nominated 4 times for Pulitzer Prize for its investigative journalism. And out of which it has won once for highlighting the issues of why, a 2017 study by the journal Journalism. It compared the news articles from X and New York Times, which is a fairly reputed news organization, and it found that it follows all the established rule of journalism. So ID the company and what issue it highlighted for which it won Pulitzer Prize. HLL Live Career, Narod is a condom by that company, and it has been instrumental in giving low cost contraceptive, and it was initially named after another name of Hindu god, and but it was changed to avoid any kind of political fallout from a certain person. So give me the name X. So following are the English translation of four part of X, which provide worldly wisdoms, advice on political affair, how to make friends, how to lose a friend, war and peace. You can see the similarity between the four part of X and first four part of Y also. So on causing dissension among allies, on securing allies, on war and peace, the story of crows and owls, and on losing what you have gained, on hashtag. So what is give me X and Y. Next, previous question. So as enthusiastic users on Twitter eagerly pointed out, it took 52 years to get 12 and just 6 days to get another 12. What exactly we are talking about? A fairly simple question. The X practice of X is a binary mode of communication, and it has been in decline because of certain revolution in 2016. It still exists in the form of in social media campaigns and political campaigns for garnering support for the cause. Get me X. So with net revenue of 15,000 crore, this company, which was infamous for its UI UX, has been one of the biggest e-commerce website in the country as well as world, and it has as per the recent reports for last 3 years. It has gained the revenue of 4,300 crore just by Y. So what is Y? So Jasleen Bhalla, one of the an artist, she has been contributing to Delhi Metro, SpiceJet and Indigo. She has done projects with them, and now she has become a household voice of reason all over the country. What major work she has done which has gained her massive following? So experience by a person, violin by, and so authorities fix this problem by just giving Y the permanent number. So identify Y and Z. Exactly caused this unusual effect of having bad reviews of scented candles? recent driving Android game, which includes a lot of quests, and since it's released, it has been installed over 1 lakh times and received a critical rating of more than 4.7. It is under a defamation lawsuit right now because of a particular actor, which it is allegedly named after. So identify X and Y. So this is a like in 2003 lawsuit was there when X wanted her picture of her private property to be removed because she that invaded her privacy. But because of the lawsuit, before that the picture was not that famous, but because of that lawsuit it became famous. So what is this effect called in general, which is named after her? Leslie B. Lampert, a pretty famous computer scientist. He won Turing Award and he has done a seminal work in distributed computing systems. But his major is yet another contribution is for the scientific documentation. So, what we are talking about? Although designed in 2004, designed in 2004, X, a kind of Y, became only popular after its wide public release, and it has been instrumental in detection of lot of financial crimes, and it might have led to a toppling of the government of our country. So identify X. XYZ ICU is a GitHub repository, and it is made in response to practice of W companies in V. So give me XYZ and Funda. Funda is not required. If you know XYZ, then Funda is straightforward. So plus 10 for full XY set. So Katie Bauman, when she was explaining the algorithm, she used a pretty unique technique which has not been used before, and using that that led to capturing of a picture. Tell me what picture we are talking about. Operation X was a series of attacks by Chinese group. So although were done, so in retaliation, Google figured means implemented something to subvert the Chinese law. And over the years, because of the practice of censorship by China, it has earned itself the nickname. What nickname? Songwriter Lin-Manuel Miranda, he has been quite famous. In his recent movie, In the Heights, he changed the word of a line of one of the song from X to Y. So the reason for that is given in the question. So I want you to identify X, as well as there is a bonus point for Y. These are the computer and IT terms. Kunal, there is some request by someone. Please see to it. These IT terms, they are, apart from being technical terms, what is common between all these terms?
Yes, you can submit the answers. We don't have no problem. The submission for window for submission of answer is open already. Since the last question is done, so yeah, you can submit it. The word X has its origin in video game culture, and it's a leetspeak derivation of word Y due to the proximity of the two letters on keyboard. So what word we are talking about, which generally means hacked or something. So Psyche, there is a submit button at the end, I think. So can you, Kunal, can you share the answers link?
Yeah, just a second.
So Sai Krishna, there is a Google form made available and you have to enter the answers there.
Okay.
So what this term means, what is this term? So after winning Le Mans, Dan Gurney, one of the greatest racers of all time, what did he do, which has become a custom today? So this is a final position of a charity chess match between X and Vishwanathan Anand, which Anand resigned in spirit of the game. So identify X. In Shakespeare's play Macbeth, there was a prophecy. And one of the prophecy was that the soldiers will hold the forest will come to the castle of Dunsinane, and it came to be true, but Arthur was so disgusted by this fact that he made sure that this was the storyline in one of his novels. So what novel or the author's name we are talking about? Both answers are fine. X of Y is a sobriquet used for the country Z due to its historical tendency, although many experts they disagree that this term is not correct, and in fact perishing of Y. So identify X and Y means what is X of Y. So I will give I think five should I give 5 minutes more to finally answer all the questions? Question number 452. So yeah, I will give 5 minutes more. This 52-year question is 20th question. Abhilash. So Chalai, you can. It's already on chat. Kunal, can you share the question 25 again? So people need 16th. Question. Question 11. So 16th, is it fine? Nikhil and Mustafa. So question one, I will show question one. Kunal, you have the link for answers, right? Means answer this, right?
Kunal, answer the question. Your answers.
No.
Or the people answers.
People answers.
No, that I don't know.
No, you have the this, right? Form, right? So you should have the access to. So not an issue. Just see that if the answers have started arriving. So. I will freeze it at 1:15 and it's 1:02 already. Question number 12. Question number 12, Leslie B. Lamport. Okay. I will go to question number 1 again. Sai Krishna, this question number 25 has been shared. Please, I will end the sharing at 1:05. Please let me know if any particular questions are required.
Hello.
Hello. Last 2 minutes. Please start sharing, submitting the answers. Kunal, let me know if 16 I have brought out on the screen. One more minute to go. Please start submitting your answers. Okay, final minute. I will stop the sharing of the slide as I need to check a few things. So. Kunal, how many teams are there? Hello, Kunal.
Hello, sir, am I audible? Yeah, so basically 21 teams think, are playing.
21 teams are playing. So I have received, I think we have received 20. Kunal, I think I have shared with you the answers.
Yeah, sir, I got it. Team number one haven't submitted the answer. Team number one. Yeah. Rest of sir or rest can leave, right?
Hello? Yeah, we can who is remaining now?
Team number one and three. Imla Nayak and Vanguard.
Please share it because we will since we are I will discuss the answer right now itself, and then we will go for the break. So that's why I have to freeze it. So hello. I will quickly share the I will quickly go through all the answer slides. But now we have to freeze the answers. Please, Nishant, do it fast. Have I received Kunal?
Checking just
Nishant, sorry, we have to stop it now because we are on the time limit right now. We have to complete finals before 5 p.m. So please send fast. No, Nishant, you have to send it now. Sorry, Nishant, I am
accept responses. Shall I off? Okay. Yes.
I have off that.
Yeah. Okay. I think his response is not recorded. Yeah, 20. Yeah, your last response is recorded. Okay, I think some one team left in between.
Anyway, not an issue. If we are running out of time now. So I will. Start with the answers. Hello?
Yeah, yes, sir, sure.
So is the presentation visible?
Visible.
Hello chat, is my presentation visible? Kunal, is my presentation visible?
Yes sir, visible.
So chat, any guesses? What is any of you can just off their mic and
I will allow mics.
But don't be chaotic here, because then if anyone can answer this.
Yeah, mics are allowed for everyone. They can unmute and
yeah. So as it's rightly guessed, it's a graveyard of the empires for Afghanistan, which was used. The term was used by Joe Biden recently, and I think many of you have got it. So graveyard of. Sorry, it's just graveyard of empires, not the empires. Yeah, sure. But please don't make it chaotic, because then if multiple mics come together, then you know. So next question. In Shakespeare's play Macbeth.
Lord of the Rings.
Yeah, correct. Lord of the Rings. That is a scene where the J.R.R. Tolkien was disgusted, but the forest didn't itself attack, and he made it a point in. Yeah, that's correct. This is the final position of charity chess, the chess match.
Zerodha guy, kya naam tha? Nikhil Kamath.
Nikhil
Kamath. Yeah, yeah, correct. Nikhil Kamath. He's a Zerodha co-founder, and most likely he was using some chess engine or some help, which led him to play even after initial gaffe, which led him to play very well in the game. And Anand, obviously being such a big player, and many of the big players were there, they saw that he was like, it is pretty obvious that he is using some kind of engine. So that's Anand. 24 hour of layman's. Yeah, this is also champagne? Fairly. Yeah. So spilling of the champagne. This is Dan Gurney. And what did he do? Champagne bottle. What did he do with the champagne bottle has now become a custom. So. And then Kamath will get you 10 points, full 10 points. Anyway, this word has a origin, and what is this word?
Opi.
No, not Opi.
Go.
Anyone else? Anyone else?
Pond.
Yeah, correct. Pond. Pond, because it's similar to owned. You got owned. But O and P are very close to each other, so it has now turned into pond, PWNED, which has been used for people getting hacked and people losing the control of their devices and other things. Yeah. sixth.
Recursive acronym.
If you say it, tell the funda, that also will fetch you marks. That GNU is GNU is not Linux. Curl is curl URL request library, and all others have follow the same. So in the seventh question, who is X?
Donald Trump and Tiger Woods. Trump.
Yeah, Donald Trump. Correct. Donald Trump, and then the Y is Tiger Woods. I think it is workable because X and I on the links, and he is my caddy. So caddy can get you to Tiger Woods. So just plus 10 point for Donald Trump and 5 for Tiger Woods. Operation X was so. Give me the funda Y. Anyone?
They moved operations to Hong Kong, so it became google.hk.
No, not correct, Gatti. You are close, but I think I will not accept that answer because that's not how that worked. They cannot do it, right?
Okay, why is VPN and Z is great firewall of China?
So, why is not VPN? And
why is Operation Dragonfly sort of like a censored version of Google?
No. So what I will get. It's slightly complex, but I will get to the answer. That what they did is whenever someone searched something on Google.cn, they automatically diverted those searches to Google.hongkong. So they didn't move any operation. They cannot move it because they have to follow Chinese law. But what is there is that the Hong Kong doesn't come under Chinese jurisdiction. So whatever people were searching on google.cn, that was automatically diverted to google.hongkong. So and whatever that the searches result were pushed from google.hongkong to again google.china, and the users were getting it. So yeah, but eventually they banned even this also, and then complete, I think, in 2014 more or less there was complete shutdown. I think recently they have become more lenient, but so you got the funda right, that they diverted their searches from google.cn to google.hongkong so that they can subvert the Chinese law. Otherwise, if they moved it from China to Hong Kong, they would have just made google.hongkong available there. But that was not the way. What they did is Chinese could have easily blocked google.hongkong, but what they did is they just surpassed it by pushing all the requests from google.china to google.hongkong. So X is Operation Aurora, and Y is redirect. I need the specific redirecting link from Google Hong Kong. So and Z is definitely Great Firewall of China, as many of you have correctly guessed. Partial credits, partial marks, I will not give because exact funda is that redirecting of the links. Anyway, so 2016, I think this is a fair simple answer. So chat, what is the answer?
Black hole picture.
Yeah, correct. The picture of the black hole, the algorithm was applied to get this picture. XYZ ICU.
996.
So
96.
So
China has a Supreme Court,
Yes. Yeah. See, if there's a mistake by chance, but we have written the funda clearly that it is 72 hours of work and all. So will you be giving?
You will get a full point. Yeah, I have written
instead
that.
Instead of 996, you have written 969. My mistake.
Fine, no problem. So the China has this policy of making people work 9 to 9, 6 days a week. This is not a legal practice, but it has been unofficially practiced. So recently, I think within this week itself, China's Supreme Court declared this practice illegal, and there is a Google GitHub repository with all the people talking and discussing about all the ways in which they are trying to the entire activism around it. So that XYZ ICO is the basically it comes from that if you work from 996 you are definitely going to ICU. So in that way it has the relevance. So although designed in 2004, X kind of become so what is the answer?
MS Font Calibri.
Yeah, Microsoft Font Calibri, correct. It led to getting Nawaz Sharif caught in his financial frauds, and that led to his fallout of this government allegedly. So Calibri, correct. Actually, all the other questions are in different font, and this particular question is in Calibri font. So there was a subtle hint for that. Leslie B. Lampert, what he is famous for?
Latex.
It's not latex, it is latex. Okay, so it is latex, correct? Which has changed the documentation, scientific documentation all over the world.
This is Barbara Streisand.
Yeah. So Barbara Streisand effect. This was the picture which was downloaded by many people, and which led to the effect being named after her. So,
Salman Bhai.
Yes, Salman Bhai, and after Salman Khan, and it has many hints on different great work done by this great actor. So, Salman Bhai. So,
loss of smell due to Corona.
COVID, loss of smell.
COVID laws of smell. So what is YNZ?
International Space Station in NASA, perhaps.
Yeah, correct. This is actually Chris Hadfield and Y and Z are ISS and NASA. This was actually from his some interview where he told this particular grievance. And it was eventually solved. Jasleen Bhalla is famous for what?
The voice of Corona after
vaccine.
Voice of what?
Vaccine.
Both Corona vaccine as well as not just vaccination, as well as before the vaccination drive began, there was an advisory for there is a fast paced advisory which is
Corona caller tune. That was
Corona caller tune. So she has been, she has become quite famous for that. So X and Y.
Flipkart and delivery
charges.
Yeah. IRCTC.
Yes, IRCTC. And the revenue comes from the ticket cancellation. So because of the ticket cancellation, there is nothing, no cost incurred, but it receives this much amount of money just from that. Did anyone get this correct?
I think partially. Partially.
Okay. We thought it was variable pricing.
But it makes 15,000 crore.
It's a revenue. Revenue means revenue is different and profit is different, right? So, this is the revenue. I just approximated it, whatever values were available online from there. So practice of X binary mode of communication.
So pre-existing. Missed call.
SMS.
No. Missed call.
Missed call.
Yeah. There is a term called missed call marketing where people will gather the support from using missed call marketing. and it has been used for a lot of government schemes. If you want, you can just give missed call to a particular number and you will get the message in form of SMSs. So 52 your question, this question?
Big medals, Olympic medals.
I will not know Olympics. Paralympic medals. The answer, correct answer should be Paralympic medals. Winning as many medals. Phenomenal performance by our team in at Tokyo this year. And,
includes both. It's Paralympics.
Olympics doesn't work here. I will not allow Olympics mark for Olympics. Yeah. So X and Y are?
Hitopadesh and Panchatantra.
Why yeah, correct. Hitopadesh and Panchatantra. It's fairly guessable since X is, Y is fairly guessable because it's Panchatantra, so 5 and Hitopadesh, which is fairly similar in structure but has some fundamental differences between, there are differences in each other. X is more of a, like a concise form of Y. So, so that's the question. And X was designed. Oh, sorry, sorry. Sorry, wait a second.
So that Kamraj wala tha na, wo condom wala.
Just give me a second. Sorry, by mistake I shared a wrong this slide. It was not updated. But anyway, just to get things. So the question for that was yeah, of course, correct. The answer, one of you guessed the answer. I am not showing that question because by mistake I added some other question. But yeah, the answer is correct. Kamraj, Kamraj was the president of Congress during that time, and initially the name of Nirodh was Kamraj. Hello. So, X is a global news organization. Chat?
BuzzFeed.
Yeah, BuzzFeed. BuzzFeed. And what is Y?
Chinese Uyghurs.
Yeah, yeah. The state of Uyghurs Muslim in China. And X is BuzzFeed News, which has gained a lot of appreciation from all the media organizations all over the world for their. Good journalistic integrity. This question, Hollywoods and Bollywoods, I think we'll just share the Gujarat is Dhollywood because of the dhol being a primary instrument in their music. South Korea is Hollywood. Hallyu is a term used for, in general, you know, the spread of Korean culture all over the world. So that is Hallyu effect. And on that, this name Hollywood is there. Telugu is straightforward Tollywood, but Bengali is also a Tollywood. Both are Tollywood, and Bengali is named so because their industry started in Tollyganj. Tollyganj, which is actually from this is the first known case of industry being named after that. Karnataka is Sandalwood. Pakistan is Kollywood.
Pakistan is Lollywood. Lollywood. It is not Kollywood.
Yeah, it should be Lahore.
Lollywood.
Okay. I think let me get back to you on that. I think it is because of Karachi is also a major center.
They call it officially Lollywood.
It was because of Lahore, so it's Lollywood, I think.
Okay, I will get back to you on that. Not a problem.
The film industry is in Lahore, actually, so that works.
Okay. Yeah, correct. So I will get back to you on that. No problem. Not a problem. Nepal is Kathiwood, based on Kathmandu, and Tanzania is Swahiliwood, based on Swahili spoken. So I think the last question has multiple many different many answers, so we'll just go there. A is a multimedia conglomerate, Disney, which B owns, B which is Pixar, and B originally started as a wing of C. So Pixar, the people in Pixar, they started to work in C. C is of course Lucasfilm. Lucasfilm was started by George Lucas. It has started two big movie franchises, Star Wars and Indiana Jones, with D being the creator. E movies have been the landmark in that is Star Wars. D was also formed G is Industry Light and Magic, which has been like almost any big budget movie you take, there will be definitely be contribution from ILM. ILM is also fine for the as an answer, by the way. And then comes I think H is Steve Jobs, who was the head of Next Computers, who was interested. He has a graphics background. He started his career career as a calligraphy designer. He started learning. He started buying stakes in B, which is Pixar, and eventually he became sole owner of B. Initially, Pixar didn't have any big hits commercially, and it was losing money. But over the time, it revived itself, and soon, Steve Jobs, he moved back to J when J bought I. So H as a owner of I, he bought B, bought stakes in B. So together the entire B moved under Apple, Apple, which is the company founded along with Steve Wozniak, and then they co-founded. I think it's over here. So although initially negotiations there were hurdles, but then eventually it was bought out from George Lucas. Disney bought out Lucas Films at staggering $1.8 billion. So that's it, guys. Done the completion. Done with the quiz. I'll give me. I think we can get back at 2:30. Because it's already 1:30 now, so let me try for the finals, and I hope you enjoyed the quiz and hope the questions were workable, and I tried to keep the balance, but let's see who gets in the finals. Okay, so I will be taking leave right now.
Yeah, so we will notify the finalists, and then
yeah, we'll accordingly make... there will be a Facebook post on also, as well as in the IST alumni group, as well as all the social media, and as well as we will notify the teams who have qualified for the final. There is a big, not so big final, lesser questions than this, but there is a final coming up, and I hope many of you can join. Everyone can join as an audience for this. We will try to get it live on Facebook.
the whole quiz so that you can enjoy, and you can share your comments and all on Facebook during the live stream. So anyway, I guess thank you all for this wonderful opportunity, and let's meet for the finals after 1 hour or so. So thank you all.